what I am explaining that as in our childhood the diameter of the intestine is less. Therefore, intestine is having less storage capacity. Colon diameter is less. But as we are advancing, every day food is passing by. Small intestine, large intestine, a big work is going on every day more and more. Then there is a gradual increase in the diameter of the small intestine and colon both. And when diameter is more, then storage area is more. Therefore, when you are in growing stage, you will find that what food we are eating, mostly they are getting stored there. When you eat further, then there is a pushing workshop. When you eat more, then what was the stored food, that was pushed outside. Therefore, remember that there should be judicial fasting. If you are fasting, then there should be some important law of fasting. You should never fast like as ignorant person, otherwise you will lose your vitality. Because you are stored, the food has to move ahead through the peristaltic movement. But generally when diameter is more, then peristaltic movement is less. Many times you will find that colon diameter is so big that there is a storage of 10 to 15 kg undigested food, which we call stool, feces. Therefore, many persons will find that they are having big abdomen. In that big abdomen, it is not only the fat which is stored here, it is mostly they are having the large colon loaded with the stool, loaded with the feces. And when you practice Kriya Yoga meditation very sincerely, every day there is a decrease in the diameter of the colon and small intestine, and the same phenomena happens in all over the body from head to toes. That is called a rejuvenation process. Then 7-8 years time, your colon starts reaching towards their original normal size. It will not be exactly the same, but it will reach nearer to that stage. And that will maintain your younger looking life. And in that you will have better heart, better kidney, better intestine, better all parts. Therefore, this practice is very important. You should never leave practice. Concentration on head to toes. When you reduce distance between body and mind, when distance is more, then diameter is more. When distance is less, diameter is less. Every day you are concentrating on head to toes, you are reducing distance between two more and more. This will reduce the diameter of the colon, small intestine, and this will reduce the thickening of the arteries of the blood circulation. We are having circulatory system, heart and all different arteries and veins. They are also getting very big problem, which we call a hardening process. And when you practice it, then hardening is reducing. Very one important point to make you understand, there is a natural change in our body in which we find lack of calcium. A time will come that you go and for medical checkup, you will find calcium is low. And body wants to decrease the calcium quantity to reduce the hardening of the arteries. Therefore, you will find that persons who are having less calcium, their blood pressure is not much. They are having good blood pressure, means a healthy blood pressure. But when you take more calcium supplement, other things, you will find rise of the blood pressure. Therefore, at time you will find that calcium is decreasing. This is the natural demand of the body. 1, 2, 3, or 4 years sometimes, there will be less calcium. Then when you will sit, you will have more numbness in all parts. When you will walk, you cannot walk so fast, you will have different kind of the cramps and pain. Let it be, enjoy that. After 3-4 years, you will find calcium again reached to the regular concentration, what was before, and it will stay few years again. Then after again 12 to 14 years, the calcium intensity will reduce further. In the same way, the all components, vitamins of different kind, minerals of different kind, they are depleted periodically in order to save the life span of body. But in that you feel a lot of changes which you cannot tolerate, you cannot enjoy. Then we get confused, then we want to have pathological test, then we want to increase supplement, and this is what happens in day-to-day life. But if you are practicing sincerely Kriya Yoga meditation, you will be able to tolerate all different changes. In due course of time, you will have again B12, all kind of the B complex, all the calcium and everything in the regular way. This is very important point to understand.